Roman warships weighed 100 tons, 300 men aboard. In 213 BC, something grabbed them from the harbor walls and lifted them straight out of the water. No crane in the ancient world could do that. So how did one mathematician do it with physics Rome couldn't understand? For centuries, historians called it propaganda, a scare story. Medieval engineers sketched it in margins, then crossed it out. The geometry didn't fit anything they knew. No one tried to solve it. They just assumed it was impossible. 1997, MIT. Engineers finally tested the ancient accounts. Wall height, ship weight, lever length, counterweight mass. They built a scale model, dropped the counterweight. The hull rose 6 feet before the wood cracked. The physics didn't just work, they were elegant. The siege lasted 3 years. Rome got in through a weak point. At night, during a festival, a soldier found Archimedes drawing circles in the sand. "Don't disturb my circles." The blade fell. He never finished. His workshop burned. His notes turned to ash. Rome didn't just kill him. They erased the future he was building. Every construction crane, every rescue hoist, every naval lift system, they all use his math. 22 centuries later, we're still building his machines. When Rome burned his workshop, they didn't just destroy the claw. They destroyed everything else he was working on. Prototypes, ideas, machines we never saw. Here's what stays with me. We only know about the claw because someone wrote it down. What about the inventions he never showed anyone? What's buried under Syracuse right now? Sealed under 2,000 years of dust, waiting for us to catch up.